All right, Ben, we'll be right back. Don't mess with anything in the RV.
What could I possibly do in 2 minutes?
Perfect.
Wow, that was... Hey, what are you doing?
There's a kid in here.
Oh, you guys picked the wrong RV.
Hear that? The kid thinks he's tough.
Oh, no! Maybe he'll throw his diapers at us.
Nobody jacks my ride.
Yeah! Hold them, Frank!
Hey, I can't see! I can't see!
What the?
I can explain.
I don't want to hear it, Ben. I can't leave you alone for 2 minutes, can I?
But, Grandpa, I...
No buts, Ben.
We'll steal an RV. It'll be easy.
Ah, shut up.
Like we've been driving for years.
Gwen, look! Real food! Awesome! Oh, I gotta have 75 cents in here somewhere. Yes! And a quarter to spare. That looks pretty good. What? No! Aw, man! A little gray matter will take care of this.
Going gray matter was the best idea I've ever had.
There's gotta be some loose change under here somewhere. A lousy sock? Jackpot. Well, well, well. What do we have here?
Gwen! A little help here?
I don't know. 75 cents for a doofus is pretty expensive.
Stop fooling around, Gwen, and get me out of here!
And 75 cents to spare.
Hey, that's mine!
Don't worry, Ben. I'm sure someone will buy you.
Don't you walk away. Gwen, come back here! Gwen! Gwen!
Hey, Grandpa, check it out! I downloaded some tips on starting campfires. It worked great!
Ben, we needed that fire for our dinner.
No problemo. If Doofus here can start a fire, then it should be a piece of cake for a hero.
No heroes, Ben. I want a fire built by Ben. All right, we'll eat when you're done.
There. Now all we need is a little spark. Ow!
What Grandpa doesn't know won't hurt him.
Perfect.
Took him long enough.
Uh-oh. Time to turn back now. Oh, man.
Wow, now that's a fire. Nice work, Ben. Ben? Ben, where'd you go? Let's fix dinner.
Turn back, turn back. Come on, come on. The time now. Let's burn it.
You are so busted.
Now put that fire out and start over.
But, Grandpa, I'm starving. It'll be morning by the time Ben gets it started.
Not necessarily.
Fire.
Hey, what happened?
Whoa! Shag carpet! Oh, these guys are classic.
Yeah, classically lame.
Uh-uh. You could use some culture, Ben. See how they used to make real music.
Nice job changing the station, Ben.
Hey, I didn't have a chance.
What? Grandpa's hand too hard to get by?
I'd like to see you do better.
Well, I... Wait, Ben. What if you went upgrade? You could change the radio all you want.
Now you're talking. Just keep them distracted.
No problem.
If you're trying to change the radio station, Gwen, forget about it.
I wouldn't think of it. I just wanted to sit up here with you. Grandpa, look!
What? What is it? All I see are cows, Gwen.
Yeah. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Did you do that?
No, it wasn't me. I was just sitting here.
What on earth? What's going on with this crazy radio? Ah, perfect. It's stuck on polka. Ben, that was you?
Oh, well. Guess we can't listen to shag carpet anymore.
Not to worry, Ben. I've got their greatest hits on cassette. Looks like we're saved. Oh, look, Gwen. A cow.